What did you do?
Hey, this is Jim O'Hare. I am in beautiful San Diego. Somebody was shanked.
There it is.
I've been shanked!
Good job, guys. You guys got me royally.
We're doing a prank against a gentleman and his son. I'm totally against it, and by totally against it, I mean I love it.
They think they're going out for a free round of golf, but little do they know they're getting paired up with Jim from Parks and Rec and his agent.
And I'm playing agent to actor Jim O'Hare. Jim O'Hare is a national treasure.
Literally, we golfed with them. Great conversations, we were laughing. Joe is very outgoing. As we were getting closer to the hole, I forgot we were doing a bit.
Your dad's a liar. Okay.
Cool thing about this prank, he had played five holes with him. So after he'd earned that trust, they really cared about Toby and Jim.
Joe, the father, he touches a cart, but the cart takes off, and it ends up in this lake.
One, two, three.
Go cart.
Oops. Oh, shoot!
You saw everything fly, you have computers floating everywhere. It was so spot on.
What did you do?
And that's when things go bad. It hit me that I've got to be mean to this really nice guy and his kid.
Why is my f***ing cart in the lake? Joe, you hit the switch on the back of a cart?
I came down here, I did a lot of screaming, a lot of yelling, and Joe took it.
Joe, I gotta tell you, I feel like you did this. I don't know.
He told me what to hit. He said he needed a reset.
Why would I? Why are you blaming this on me?
Oh, dude.
Where are you going, sir?
I'm gonna go get your boss.
You can't take a cart, sir.
My dad took off to get help.
What were you thinking when he drove away?
I was just like,
you can't take a cart after you put one in there.
You can tell like he has a strategic mind because he's like, we're like, stay here. He's like, yeah, okay.
What is gonna happen?
And then his son, he got in the water for his dad.
We wanted you in.
My son goes in the water.
Yeah, I know.
That was so much fun. It couldn't have gone better.
That was the biggest joke ever put on me.
You got shanked.